I'm Nat from Fort Lauderdale, Florida, owner of this 2001 Nissan Silvia S15 with a 2JZ. Just got here 2 days ago to Texas 2K20 and having a ball, just missing a few fans through the, you know, epidemic that's going on. Well, about the build of this car, we built this car last year at JC Race Cars. We went to Maryland last year, finished the car in Maryland and did a 6.9, trying to shake the car down. And then we went back to Florida and made some changes. The car was built by JC Race Cars in West Palm Beach. They did the whole chassis and most of the setting up of the car itself. The motor is a 3.2. I build my own motors with machine shop TEC, Total Engine Concepts in West Palm, and extreme cylinder heads, do the cylinder heads. It's a 3.2 cut crank cast block, because everybody said cast is not fast, but apparently cast is fast. Aluminum rod. Nothing special, a regular motor, nothing too fancy. We have a Pro Mod 1 or 2 on there, we changed the 98 last week. Air to water, Haltech, all electronics on the car. ATF speed transmission, he's across the street from my shop, so he gives us a lot of track support. Car was painted by one of my best friends and employees that works for me, Jason. Pretty much everything we do in-house, Drag INT, that's my shop. This is the toy, this is our baby, this is what we do. Crispeed, I've known him for 22 years. He pretty much made me a fast car, and I pretty much made him known in the whole world because he's my best tuner, you know. My tuner is better than yours. So that's it. My son, he's always with me at the track, you know. Pretty soon he'll be driving this, probably from Maryland. He'll be taking over this car. And my crew chief is with me, Ballhead. All four of us over here in Texas trying to do good. And apparently we're doing really good because we got the fastest import radial car right now. So. That's really good. So last year when we started to build a car, probably about 3 weeks prior to World Cup, Crispeed called Haltech and said, the car's ready to go to World Cup, we need electronics. The guy's like, you guys can't get this done in 3 weeks. He's like, just send us electronics. So we got an Elite 2500, a REM box, and a dash, and all the sensors, you know, everything's Haltech. And we had the car in Maryland. And Matt, one of the big boys in Haltech, came by and he's like, I never thought this was ever gonna happen. 3 weeks you guys have this car wired, tested, and running sixes in Maryland. It's like, you guys are crazy. I was like, that's just the way we do it, you know. We like to take it to the edge. We're running on M1 with two sets of atomizer, 500cc, 500 pound injectors. Regular Waterman fuel pump. Pretty simple setup. Nothing too crazy. We got a TH400 with a reed case, built by ATF. ATF got a lot of new ideas he wants to throw in that transmission. So hopefully when we get back, he's gonna take it apart and put some new stuff that he came out with. Been working very, very, very good. The car weighs about, with the weight we added for this event and for the radios, it's probably around 27, 27.50. We didn't put it back on the scales yet since Maryland, so it's probably around there, but we had to add a lot of weight on the car for the radials. 2 weeks ago, we decided to put the car on a radial, so we ordered up some shocks from Menskers and changed the chassis around. The chassis was built by JC Race Cars, so I took it back to them, tell them, we want to go radial, let's set it up. So did some work to it, set it up for radials, and we went testing in Orlando just after the Pro Mods ran last week. The guys at Orlando Speed World, great guys, Wade hooked us up with a nice lane. We did some testing. We made two passes. We ran a 422 in the 8th and 175, and it was like, it's time to go to Texas 2K. So we came up here on Friday, and then we heard about this. Nobody can get in, no fans can get in, so it was a kind of bummer. Because, you know, without the fans, the race is not the same, you know. It's just four of us here, me, my tuner, Crispeed, my son, and my employee, which is my crew chief. Nobody else, so the race is kind of boring, so we just go in with the flow. So we made a first hit. We went 113, I think, in the 8th. Did a 670, trying to get the car shake down. Pretty decent pass for the car. Third pass ever on a radial. My tuner Crispeed did some changes on it, put a little secret sauce in there, and then we went 653 at 197, let it off again. So the car has a lot of potential in it. We're just trying to sort out all the bugs to get it to go a little bit faster. So that's where we're at right now with this build. But that just sums it up. I want to give a good big shout out to my guys that helped me out, you know, Rich Auto Works, Raw Performance, Extreme, Brian, Crispeed Tune, my crew chief, Ballhead, my son, my family. We're out here trying to do this, trying to race Gary White and prove to him that automatics are better than stick shift. That's a story for another day.
JC.
That was awesome. Six. Yo, man, TRC in the house.
Hell yeah, brother! Congratulations,
Florida
man.
People. Yes, sir.
So this is a pretty fresh build. Came out here, TX2K. Swinging for the...
Bro, my tuner is better than yours. My tuner made it happen for me this weekend. I told him I want to win this event. He's like, don't worry, we're going to take this event. And the best thing about it, I raced my idol, Gary White. What do you say? You got to beat the best to be the best. 656 at 202 I ran, and he ran a 665.
It's a close race. Very close race.
And we were nice. Me and Nero, we do business together, so we split it. So I just took $6,000. And I give it four.
Oh yeah, man. Yeah. Congratulations.
Hey, TRC
good,
fans.
Good to see the
that's how we
Florida
do it.
Team taking the win.
Always. Oh, and just for the note, Cass is fast. Don't forget that, Cass is fast.
Hell yeah. Let's get a shot of these trophies here. That's it. Sign, seal, deliver, brother.
Congrats. TRC approved?
Hell yeah.
Ah, put that stamp on that, baby.
Hell yeah.